Police arrested a suspect in a deadly shooting in Homewood. They say Jerron Anderson of the Hill District shot and killed Kenneth Baptiste Jr. It happened back in March. Police say Anderson shot Baptiste on North Mertland Street.